simply say that I think I am a piece of the future. I think we all are. But my piece is that I cross professions. You know, I'm a nurse and I'm a clinical psychologist. And I've found bridging. I probably bridge more things in my life than that's probably what this primary thing I do is bridging. And I was thinking about a group that I used to meet with when I was in England. I also worked with a group in Paris, and they would meet in Paris twice a year. You know, not bad meeting in Paris twice a year. So we would meet together, but it would be like psychologists, it would be psychiatrists, it would be artists. It would, and our goal was to fix the world. Mm-hmm. I mean, how do you get a better goal than that? And I remember just looking so much forward to the meeting that there were going to be these conversations, these courageous dialogues about how to approach the world. And I think that that's what we've got to do more of, is we've got to have these courageous conversations. Mm-hmm. And they've got to be about racism, and they've got to be about sexism, and they've got to be about just you and me and how we cross, how we bridge and hold hands together and look both ways and cross the street. Let me stop there.